to be one of the hottest movies of this holiday season, and it's out on DVD and digital HD. It's Santa's Little Helper, and I am thrilled to be joined by the movie's two stars, The Miz and Paige. Guys, thank you so much for joining me.
Hey, Maria, thanks for having us, and it's always a pleasure to chat with you.
Hey, Maria, I love, love, love you on E! News. Oh, do you remember when you tried to be a diva a few years back? That was cute.
Okay, what can you tell me about Santa's Little Helper?
I mean, we had so much fun making this film, and everyone got along on set. It's basically an uplifting movie about a fast-talking, slick businessman who loses everything.
I am actually annoyed, Maria, because WWE took so long to cast me. I mean, I did win the Divas Championship on my first day, and I started the Divas Revolution. I mean, I'm a star. So.
She's a star.
Mm-hmm. He agrees.
So, Paige, what was it like working next to such an accomplished film actor like The Miz?
Thank you.
All right. Anyway, maybe you should ask Miz what it's like to work with someone like me. That might be better.
I think what Paige is trying to say is that working with me is good practice for working with other A-list celebrities and stars and actors like myself.
Actually, I think you're wrong. That's not what I was trying to say. That is not what I was trying to say at all.
It should have been what you were trying to say.
Okay.
I think maybe you guys should just focus on Santa's
Little
Helper.
Actually, you know what, Maria? I am done. I am the star of this Divas division, and I am the star of this movie. And as much as I'd love to stay and engage in this meaningless Hollywood banter, I have more important...
Paige.
I have more important things to worry about.
Okay.
Okay, now I'm done. Wasted my time.
So remember, Santa's Little Helper, and Maria, have your people call my people. We'll do a project together.
Okay.
Sorry about that.